and running. Got a new muffler, a new bearing. That's not really even the right muffler, it's more like an international. I think it's more formal H or M or something. The track is flat, so I've modified it to make it fit. We're in fourth gear. At about idle, let these new bearings work their way in. Taking it for a test drive, making sure everything's okay. The temperature fuel gauge still don't freaking work. And a brand new gauge, so we need to help them. So we're in pretty good shape, I think, now. The muffler's not really on there perfectly anymore, so we're enjoying this minute ride, I guess. I'll talk about this later on. Today is what, February? Not me. No one's gonna know it's a Monday. I think it's the 17th. Yeah, it's the 17th, that's right. Oh yeah, it's only me. I guess I could look for the trimmer, I guess. So yeah, today's the 17th of February. It's actually really nice weather for a tractor ride, I guess. Let me see the bearings actually, so see how this is. So, I said I'll put a video up on this later on. I'd run it a lot more, I'd run it a little bit farther just to see what it sounds like, but I'm leaving it as an idle. Let these new bearings actually make it. Yeah, I'll try to get out and enjoy a tractor ride, I guess. Do the hay here soon.